gentlemen, good morning. My name is Lalit Rao and I thank you for watching Philosophy Network channel on YouTube. In this video, I'm going to do a brief literary analysis of books written by the great Swiss philosopher Jean-Jacques Rousseau, who was born in the year 1712 and died in the year 1778. The year 1755 saw the publication of Rousseau's most famous book, Discours sur l'origine et les fondements de l'inégalité parmi les hommes. This book spoke about the inequalities of rank, wealth, and power, and how they are the inevitable result of the civilizing process. In English, this book is called Discourse on the Origin and Basis of Inequality Among Men. Rousseau also wrote a famous best-selling novel, which was published in the year 1761. It is called Julie ou la Nouvelle Héloïse, Julie or the New Héloïse. This novel is considered as a landmark of the Romantic movement. 72 editions of this novel appeared in French language between 1761 and 1800. Julie ou la Nouvelle Héloïse talks of a fallen and regenerated woman, and this novel is remembered as an anti-novel. In the year 1762, two major works by Jean-Jacques Rousseau were published. Firstly, Du Contrat Social. In this book, Rousseau was trying to understand why a man would give up his natural freedoms and bind himself to the rule of a prince or a government. Rousseau argued further that laws are binding only when they are supported by the general will of the people. By writing The Social Contract, Rousseau became the champion of the common man. The second book by Jean-Jacques Rousseau, which was published in the year 1762, is called Émile ou de l'éducation, Émile or on education. This is one of the best books ever written about education. Émile ou de l'éducation is a masterpiece on education and training of the young children. It is a longitudinal study of an imaginary child, and it takes its stance against rote learning and memorization. In this book, Rousseau presents a utopian vision of child-centered education. The key idea which emerged from this book is that human beings are good but are corrupted by civilization. Rousseau's most famous book, Les Rêveries du Promeneur Solitaire, was published in the year 1782. It is better known in English language under the title Reveries of the Solitary Walker. In this book, Rousseau describes the virtues of solitude. There is also a description of Rousseau's sense of isolation. Reveries of the Solitary Walker is part reminiscence, part meditation. It is a complement to other autobiographical and philosophical works written by Jean-Jacques Rousseau. Les Rêveries du Promeneur Solitaire influenced writers such as Charles Baudelaire and William Wordsworth. Lastly, I am going to describe Les Confessions, The Confessions, which was written by Rousseau and got published in the year 1782. Les Confessions is considered the first modern autobiography, and it is one of the greatest self-portraits ever written by a writer. Les Confessions presents an acute psychological insight and highlights the innocence of childhood. In Les Confessions, Rousseau argued against inequality. Lastly, Les Confessions was a direct influence on great writers such as Johann Wolfgang von Goethe, Marcel Proust, and Leo Tolstoy. Thank you very much for having watched this video.